Hi guys, so I'm gonna do a live for the Blush and Glam Seduction Palette. So I'm gonna prep my face, and I don't know if we'll have to wait for a few people, but you guys can catch it on the replay. I'm gonna start with prepping my face. I am going in with a base tape from Tarte, and I use primer. This is the primer. Hey Google, play Keisha Cole Radio on Pandora.
Okay, here's a Pandora station called Keisha Cole Radio.
Who's here?
Sorry,
Say
something
hi.
went wrong. When you're ready, give it another try.
Hey Google.
Hang on while I get connected to Wi-Fi.
All right. Google's acting crazy right now. All right, so I'm gonna use the Huda Beauty foundation. This is in the color Toffee, and I'm going to use two separate squirts for my foundation. And this is just one layer, so you can keep it here or you can do another squirt. This is the full filter high coverage, so you generally only need one squirt. But since I'm doing a live on video, if I was going out to a party or something, then I'd just use one squirt. Hey Google, play Pandora.
Playing some music on Pandora.
So I'm going to do a second coat. And these are the Blush and Glam's beauty blenders that I'm using. You have to wet them so they don't absorb all the product. Just like any other beauty blender, you want to wet it first. Right, so next are my eyebrows. Now, there's one thing about me with my eyebrows. I don't like to, I like them to look natural, so I don't do the, I don't like the dark, I think they call it ombre. I don't do that.
Thank you.
And we'll clean up all the extra when I'm done with the with some concealer. I'll show you how I arch. It makes it look more defined, the eyebrows, when you use concealer around it. And I usually start with my eyebrows because I want to prep my eyes with some concealer for my shadow, and I'll show you what I do with that. And for the concealer, I use the Huda Beauty in the color Toasted Almond. I just poke a little bit out, take my brush, and then I take a dry beauty blender. Use this one. And then take a little bit of translucent powder with my beauty blender. And this is Kat Von D. Sit there for a little bit, and while that's baking, then I'll grab a blush makeup pad, and these are on the Blush and Glam's website, the Blush and Glam's Lash and Beauty Shop, and I take it and I cut it in half. One side. Two sides. right, so we're gonna start with our transition shade, which is Foreplay in the palette, the Blushing Glam's Seduction palette. You know, I forget they have a mirror in the palette, so I'm gonna try and stick to the mirror so you guys can see what I'm doing. And I have hooded eyes, so I come all the way up. With all my colors, I come all the way up to the top of my my eyelash, because I have hooded eyes. And now I'm gonna go in with Strapped with the same brush. Which is a little bit darker. Tap off the excess, so you don't have any fallout. So anytime you take any of the shadow off the palette, you have to tap it out, because then you'll have fallout under your eyes. And you don't want to ruin the makeup you've already done, so. All right, and that's the strap. Alright, so what should we do? Maybe I'll go in with, make sure my brush is clean. Some Freaky. I start on the outer corners of my eyes. Concentrate there. Use it. Bring it up a little bit. No, what the hell's going on? Hi, who's there? Say hello or wave or something so I know who's with us. Shoot, did I drop powder on this? Let's do a little cut crease. I think that's what I want to do. Where is mine? Okay, here we go. Alright, so I'm going to go in with a cut crease over here on this side. So I can put some, I think I want to go glittery today. I'm going to use this mirror here. Yeah. right, now we're gonna do some, I think I'm gonna do a different glitter. I did a look with the bustier the other day, so maybe I'll just go in with fetish. So we're gonna take a brush, the fetish is the glitter. So the palette comes with two shimmers, which are Kiss and Climax, two glitters, Fetish and Bustier. So we have the two shimmers, which are the Climax and the Kiss. The two glitters are Bustier and Fetish. And then we have these two transition colors, which are Foreplay and Strap. And then the three, I call them the main colors, Freaky, Tame, and Dirty Talk. They're all at the bottom, and they all blend nicely with each other, so it's not hard to choose between your colors. All right, and we're gonna go right over this crease that I did with the concealer, and we're gonna tap that on. Bring this down. Hopefully you guys can see. Make this quick, my phone is dying. I'm gonna tap it on. And then take your finger and warm it up. Same thing to the other side. I'm gonna bring it up a little bit. And then we're gonna go in with, all right, I have another palette of this is from LA Colors. I don't remember where I got it. I wanna say I got it from the dollar store. You'd be surprised what you can find in the dollar store. And I'm gonna go in with this color. It's like a dark, I wanna say brown purple. And we're gonna go right on top.
Soy Tony the Tiger y yo quiero ayudar a arreglar eso. Por eso estoy en una misión para ayudar a mantener el deporte en las escuelas.
going to do the same thing on the other side. Have this Huda Beauty Melted Shadows. I use the color Drop Top. I'm gonna do a little cat eye with that. And the same thing on the other side. Now. Alright. Once I put my lashes on, it'll all come together nicely. Let me get these the glue on these lashes real quick. All right, where's my concealer? So now hey Google, play Keisha Cole Radio on Pandora.
Okay, here's a Pandora station called Keisha Cole Radio.
put some baking powder. Where are you? Lashes. Hi guys, hi Courtney. Of course my sister's gonna be here. I decided to do a live last minute because I was bored. When did you come on? Came on at the end because I'm almost done. I'm like, I have my lip liner left and my gloss. And I figured if I didn't get a lot of viewers, that's fine because I can always keep it on my page for people to watch the replay. I don't think this is the one I usually use. Let me see. This is the Blush and Glam's Lippy in the color Wicked. Thanks, I'm glad you like it. I can do it on you next. I'm trying to find the brushes in my shadow. this is not the right one. This brush is way too big for this. I'm using the Delilah lashes. It comes with like, some of them come with 16 lashes. Some of them have like 9. So it depends on which ones you want. The price will change depending on how many lashes you want. But I always get the 16 because it's so, there's so many and they come in different sizes. So you can have fun with it. And let's see. Hopefully I could get some, you got the Delilah lashes? These are the ones that you glue on, not the cling to me that you ordered. All right, so next I'm gonna go in with my highlight palette by Anastasia. Actually, before I go there, I'm gonna do my, my highlight on the inside and the brow bones. So I'm gonna use this thing right here that I ordered. I don't remember where I ordered this from. I think I ordered it, I got it from Walmart. But it's not on my website. Oh, okay, I see what you're saying. It's so shimmery, this highlight. I wish I remember where I ordered it from. I would have got another one because it fell and a lot of the product fell out. So now I gotta figure out what That was too much. Can you see me? Running back to you. Now I'm going to go in with my Anastasia Shimmer Palette in the color Summer. For the highlight. Where's my little... All right, I think that's it for my makeup look for today. So if you missed the beginning, just catch it on the replay. Bye, Lynette. Let me know when you want to come over so I could do your makeup.